I have sent you all a save the date email.
Oh, exciting. You guys picked a date?
Better. I picked 80 dates. And I need you to save them all until we narrow it down.
I thought we agreed on June 15th.
That's the day after Flag Day. Everyone will be partied out.
It's a date. Just pick one.
It's not just a date. It's a textbook optimization problem. There is a perfect date, just like there's a perfect room temperature and a perfect dessert.
There's no perfect dessert.
Yellow cake in the shape of a dinosaur with chocolate frosting, scoop of vanilla ice cream on the side, not touching. You'll see. You'll have it at our wedding.
You want to bet?
You give me enough time, I can do the same thing with a wedding date. It needs to be on the weekend, not near any of your birthdays, or the weekend of Comic-Con.
Oh, you could get married at Comic-Con.
No!
We just need a weekend date that's completely boring and uneventful.
Too bad you didn't get your ducks in a row, because tonight would have been perfect.